Things were going just fine before this massive fucker showed up.
Slick, we're set for the Derby. I'm waiting for you at some kind of old gas station.
Runs in the family, I guess.
Ah! They should not fuck with me. Slick, about time. I'm a fucking genius. Every year, the winner of the Demolition Derby gets to go to the big-ass dinner party. With Frank gone, his spot in the race is yours. And you're in luck, because I got you a great car to drive. Your luck is so-and-so. Now, all you gotta do is win this fucking thing, because Mickey and Lou are gonna be at that dinner. That's when you get them. I'll run and grab the car. See you here tonight, Slick. You're not getting performance anxiety, are you? Here's your car. I fixed it up myself. Filled it to the brim with top-shelf ethanol. Tires full of air, the whole nine yards. Your mug's known around here, so make sure that driver's mask is on your face. Race starts at midnight. Go get him, Slick. Shit sandwich!
All right, Slick. No one knows you from any other asshole while you're in that driver's getup. I'll be in your ear the whole time, so if you fuck up, or you're in over your head, you'll be able to hear me laugh. But you're gonna do great.
Thank you.
bodyguards, make like you belong there. The joint will be full of highwaymen bigwigs. They're all giant dicks. But be careful, they're fucking dangerous. The plan is, you gun everybody down. Everybody. Make them all pay for dissing me.
That was incredible. Best win I ever saw.
Hey, I'm gonna shut the fuck up now.
Hey.
I'm gonna give you the go when the gun's in place.
I know you. Derby winner. Man, you put on a show.
Hey, fucking A, you did.
Killed it.
God damn. You know, it reminds me a little of myself.
Thank you all for being here. Come a long way for some of you. Fun as this is, we can't stay long.
No fucking class.
Been some new developments. Got a proposition for y'all. Come on in!
Who the fuck is he?
He is our numero uno problem solver.
He gonna take us up north and hook us up with some crazy... fuck is it, fruit?
A sacred fruit. The miracle of New Eden.
Yeah, that's it. Our boy here says that fruit will give you strength like you can't fucking believe. And for the right price, we're willing to share it with y'all.
What the fuck are you talking about? We're the strongest already.
Damn straight.
It's for real. I've seen it.
You hear yourself? Sacred fruit? Unfucking believable.
You're going soft in your head like your pops.
Any other observations?
I will give you the sacred fruit only if you do as we agreed. I want you to burn New Eden to the ground.
A deal's a deal, man. We're reliable.
Now! We must do it now.
Come the fuck on. Man, we gonna burn this motherfucking shit to the ground.
Magic fruit that makes you powerful? Bullshit.
Oh my fucking god, they left already? Shit, this is fucked up. Look, at least we can take out these other ass wipes. The gun's behind the goddamn toilet.
Find them!
took off with that weird-ass guy. They're headed for New Eden, sure as shit. You gotta take them out before they find out I helped you. I gotta find a place to lay low. Total low, Slick. I'm rooting for you.
Come on up to New Eden's pile of sticks and help us burn it down.